Hey, it's technology expert Burton Kelso here with another tech tip to help you get more from the technology in your life. Let's talk about routers and passwords. Everyone watching this live feed is probably streaming it live via a wireless router, whether it be a smartphone, laptop, or even a desktop computer. Routers, especially wireless routers, provide us with internet access. The challenge is that a lot of people set up their routers and they use default password for the router. And what can happen is a hacker can utilize the default password for the router, log onto your network, and get access to your vital information. Now, I'm not talking about the password that allows you to connect to a wireless network, but the actual password for the router itself that controls the user settings. So what needs to happen is people need to change those default passwords, because there's a website that will tell you the default password for every router on the market. Let's take a look and see what that website is. Now, the website that I'm talking about is called routerpasswords.com, and there's the URL, routerspassword.com. What you can do is type in your brand of router. We've got a Belkin router here in the list. If we click on Find Password, it gives us the model number of the router, the username, and the password. So if someone gets into your wireless network, they can go in, change settings, block you from your wireless network, and steal your information. There's another brand of router, an ASUS. There's all the model numbers, the username and password for for that ASUS router. One of the more popular brands of router is a Linksys router. Let's see if we can find Linksys here in the list. There's Linksys, so we can click on Find Password, and there's all the models of Linksys router, and there's quite a few. And then there's the username and password information. And as you can see, most of the routers have the same username and password. It's either admin, admin, or admin 123 in some cases. Another popular brand of router would be Netgear, and there's our Netgear, and let's hit Find Password. And lo and behold, as you can see, the manufacturers do not make the most secure passwords for your router. As you can see, their username is admin on most of them, and the password is password or 123, and in some instances there is no username, there's just a password of 123. And again, that's a Netgear router. So what can you do to keep yourself safe? Well, changing a password on a router is a pretty complicated thing, and you would need to get in contact with your IT professional to get that information changed. Because, like I said, if hackers get access to your router, then they can definitely get access to your vital information and into your home or business network. So there's another tech tip for you. You can always check us out on YouTube, Integral On-Site Computer Repair on YouTube, to find more tech tips to help you out with the technology in your life. If you've got questions or comments, you can post them in the comment section below. Give us a thumbs up if you like this video, if you found it helpful. And as always, take care of yourself and do many things to make you smile.